When I'm away, when I can't stay, I know my heart breaks every night that I'm without you. Oh my dear, I need you to hear. There's a reason for the miles that surround us. One day, I'ma look in your eyes, tell you you were made to shine. Tell you to go out and find what makes you come alive. One day, I'ma point to the sky, tell you you were made to fly. When I'm gone for too long, it's hard to handle. No, I'm trying to be a good example. I'm just trying to be a good example. So when it gets hard to handle, no, I'm trying to be a good example.
Do you want to repeat?
No, you started it.
What?
You started it.
I'm waiting.
You said it first.
I didn't say anything. Go.
I'm a manufacturing conversation for YouTube. That's
exactly what we're doing.
Are you a factory?
No.
Can I help you?
No.
Okay, I'm Celia.
Yeah?
Anything? You guys are boring.
We are filming the muscle up that's gonna happen. You need get that other elbow over the bar. Just do it. Just do it.
Do the passes again so that we can recreate this. We have a lot of problems. What's that?
You were trying to recreate the conversation.
What's that?
Oh.
We should get this on video. So it's like
we're not. We are not on the same wavelength.
What's that idiom about casting stones from glass houses? Because that's all we do.
Yeah.
I'll insert it here if I find it.
All we do.
At this point, what doesn't hurt?
So true, Bessie. So true.
Like, what are we doing?
There's
Sarah's the only healthy one. We all want to be like Sarah.
And find your road. I promise you will know the way and when it's calling to you. And I'll be there, I'll be your cheerleader. I'll believe in you no matter what you choose, yeah. And every time I gotta leave, you gotta know it's killing me. I hope someday you'll see. I'ma look in your eyes, tell you you were made to shine. Tell you to go out and find what makes you come alive. One day, I'ma point to the sky, tell you you were made to fly. When I'm gone for too long, it's hard to handle. No, I'm trying to be a good example.
Wait,
do it again. Oh, yeah. I'm just trying to be a good example.
I think I have a jacket like that.
Yeah, really?
Is it from Old Navy?
I don't know. My mom got it for me.
Oh.
So we're walking to
I read the
our car.
Not
yet. Not yet. So we're walking to our zip car. The crew. And Sarah here is eating a poke bowl.
Yeah,
From Aloha Poke. It's pokey. We know how to say it right. What was your order? And you have to write it.
I got a little bowl with white rice and marinated salmon with cucumber, seaweed, rice seasoning, scallions. Did I say seaweed? And some other stuff. And then, like, sauce.
What would you rate it?
Oh, this I would rate a 9 out of 10.
Ooh, pretty good for AU dining. That's the best place on campus. So today I went to go to the Subway step place and they just reinstated the foot-long meal swipe. Except I didn't tell her I wanted a foot-long and she only gave me a 6-inch. So I never got my foot-long.
Thank you.
Vlog. Hi, vlog. We're in the car. Dana's driving. You can't really see anything.
It's dark.
I don't know how to, like... Is this gonna make any light? Okay. Is this distracting?
No. I'm not like my parents that yell at you in the back.
Yeah, they're like, it's illegal to turn the back light on.
I thought I was gonna kill someone if I turned the light on.
Yeah, comment down below if your parents tell you the same thing.
Have you ever had a dream? When you wanted to do so bad you could do anything?
What?
Do you know that meme?
You're a meme, Sarah. Goodbye.
Ow! Are you filming me?
I don't know.
Don't film me.
A cute dance?
Yeah, go.
I don't know why you want me to.
Bust it.
I'm not gonna dance for you.
Okay, you're boring. Bust it.
What does that mean?
Oh my god.
Wait,
heart,
okay.
No.
I also got these violent ends.
Hi.
We're going to gym.
Our violent ends?
Our violent ends.
It's called Silver Stars Gymnastics.
Yeah, because I'm reading these violent through lights right
Yay!
Now.
Yay!
Again. We're pretending we get along.
Did you know we're sisters?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my sister.
We're actually twins.
Yeah, do we look
like? Like identical. I think we have the same hair, so.
Yeah. I just straightened mine today. Everyone's looking at us. About your cat. And then I decided to not because you thought you were going to attack me. Like your cat. I've been waiting to come to gymnastics
because I... She's trying to bully.
I really need... I've been going through it. Have you been going through it? No, because Sarah's like always happy.
Because I have a cat. Because I like cats, so that means I'm
my
happy.
My mom won't let me have a cat. So, I was going through it, and now I feel better because I just need to release my energy in this gym. Woo!
I have my
wrist
guard.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, how does it go?
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh,
okay. Wait.
You did that. That was a big thing. I forget what that the next part is. Was it thriller? Right?
That's valid. That's gonna be the cover of
it.
You're so short.
I've had
abuses me. That's not true. I'm fun. I'm so fun. Where did I just... Oh, there they are. We're sisters!
Thank you. I'm not having it. My knee is hurting. So, story. I tore my left ACL. Oop, there's Sarah. Tore my right meniscus. My right meniscus is not healing very well. So, I'll insert some videos here to show you that I'm actually good at gymnastics and that I'm not bad.
Oh, nice shoe.
Did she stand it up?
Going through it. So I'm currently doing two back walkovers because my whole body hurts and I just want it to get better, so that's my document right now. That was a good back walkover. Yay for Sarah. So gonna try and make two. Bye. Guys, I made a new bestie.
She bullies me.
That's not true.
She bullies me into being her friend.
No, that's not true. So it's currently almost 9, and my goal for my bars routine is to do a good connected first half. Let's get started. So I need to extend my glide more. I can do it.
Better than she talked.
Not true. Dang it. Not good. It's not going too well. But I'm trying my best.
Don't feel my feet. There's
weird
people out there.
Go.
Oh, I think that hanging upside down like this counts as a form of therapy.
Okay, I'm hoping that I just keep pumping myself up and that I'll do a kip really well. It's all about positivity.
Amazing. That was so good. Incredible. Show stopping. Amazing.
trying to use Sarah's Google Pixel phone.
How's that working out for you?
Not really that well. Guys, do not buy Google Pixel phones. It's a scam.
Better than iPhones.
No, it's not. Yeah, this is awful.
Pink, 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 girls, girls, girls.